Tongue straight here. I just want to make a quick little video admiring the perfection that is the Legacy Overlord minifigure. Cause honestly, I lost it and then I found it again. Then I just took time to admire the beautiful details of this minifigure. Great minifigure. I'm gonna start off with the only negative I have with this minifigure, and that's this helmet piece. It's bad. It breaks every single one I have, but this helmet piece is broken. So I can't put that little scorpion thing on it. That's a shame. But that's the only problem. This minifigure otherwise is utter perfection. Taking off the helmet, you can see this wonderful purple face. Transparent purple face too. I think that's exclusive, but if it's not, then it's not a problem. Really good looking face printing. Golden teeth, pink purple eyes. Let's just get a closer look at that. Isn't it majestic? That's why I call a minifigure. All around, great face. Then we move on to the second torso. Great extra pair of arms. It has the golden tentacles on the side as seen in what's it called? Rebooted. It's golden master form, so that's great. There's also this little purple thing in the middle going through his whole body. It's also on his head if you see in the middle. Great. Extra arms for, well, I mean, every forearm minifigure is great. Name me a bad one, I'll wait. Nice pair of extra arms. His middle torso is also good. There's even back printing. They could have just left that black, but they didn't. So that's why I call quality printing. But then instead of having regular lang boring legs like everybody else does, he has a purple ghost tail. Go ahead, tell me another minifigure with a purple and black ghost tail. That's right. No one but the man, the myth, the legend, Legacy Overlord. Overall, this minifigure is the best Ninjago minifigure, period. So yeah, that's my little 2 cents on the best Ninjago minifigure to be ever created, to be ever produced, to be ever put on this the face of planet Earth. That is the Legacy Overlord. The Legacy Overlord. So yeah. Hashtag Overlord better than Lloyd, because it's true.